you got to watch the talent show. If you haven't yet, log into your school Google account, go to the email from Mr. Cranmer, and click on the link to check it out. Congratulations again to all the students who participated. I'm so proud of you, and also to the staff. You did a wonderful job, and I'm so proud of all of your hard work. Today we're going to start off with a song of the week. After that, I have a really cool website that I put down in the description that I want to share with you, just in case I haven't gotten to you to show it to you yet. And now, it's time for this week's song of the week. This week's song of the week is You've Got a Friend in Me from Toy Story. Enjoy! So I wanted to show you this really cool online music creation website, just in case I didn't get to show it to you yet, since we've been home and online learning. If you go to Google and you type in Chrome Music Lab, the first link that comes up is musiclab.chromeexperiments.com. So you click on that. There are all these different music creation activities that you can play with. And one that we looked at early on together, if you were looking at my website, was the Song Maker, in which it uses the scale and lets you make your own song out of it. You can click as many blocks in one column as you want, or as many across, and then you can change the speed of the song. You can make it faster, make it a fast tempo or a slow tempo. And you could even change what instruments are playing your melody up here. You can also add some cool percussion down here and change what percussion is playing that. Here's blocks. Very cool. After you're done designing your song or your piece of music, you can listen back to it. So let's see. I'll make one quickly. And then I'll add some harmonies, because Mrs. Stein likes harmonies. Thank you. sounds like. I'm going to make it a slow tempo, make it strings, and kit, drum kit. Let's hear it. So, in order to create sounds that have harmony together, it's best to leave one open block between them. So if you put notes really close together, that's called dissonance. So it will not sound as beautiful. Take a listen to this part this time. I'm going to put all of these dissonant notes right up against each other. Very crunchy. But when we have them spaced out like that, it sounds so pretty. So in music, if you have one on the bottom, you skip the second block. If you do the third, that sounds great. If you're on the fourth and the first, that sounds great. If you do the fifth and the first, that sounds great too. So mess around and create a song, and if you want to share it with me, you just click save down here, and it'll automatically generate a link to your song that you can copy and send to me. I would love to hear your music. And some of our third, fourth, and fifth grade friends did share their music with me earlier in our online learning. One other cool one that I wanted to show you that a lot of the students have loved is called the Kandinsky, which is an artist. And on this one, there are different color options that create different instrument sounds. So you can choose which colors you would like. I'll start with this one. And then you just use your mouse to draw. You just click and drag. So let's see. I will write, I miss. Oh, I'm writing in cursive. This is tricky. I miss you. Because I do. I miss you. So much. And I'll draw a do over here, or a quarter note. And I'll draw a do day over here, 2 8th notes. And let's hear what that sounds like with these colors. That's pretty nifty. Let's hear it with these colors. Here, these colors. Ooh, that's cool. So there's all these other ones too that you can explore and create with. I hope you enjoy creating them, and if you want to save them and create a link on the ones that allow you to, like the song maker, I would love to hear what you create. Enjoy!